Honda's recalling more than a million vehicles. That tops our look at consumer news. One Action covers older model CRVs. They say the master switch on the power windows can overheat and cause a fire. Honda is also recalling Accords and Insights to update a software issue that could cause warning lights to come on for no reason. Two other recalls cover Acura and Honda vehicles in 22 states to inspect and potentially replace the front drive shaft. Volvo has released findings from a study it commissioned on driver safety during the pandemic. The key findings: a rise in distracted and reckless driving. Nearly 70% of millennial and Gen Z drivers say they are more distracted due to the pandemic. And one in three parents cite COVID-19-related driving distractions, like trying to help a child with virtual school while driving. Buy now, pay later plans are booming. Services like Afterpay give consumers the option to break up their purchases into installment payments without interest or fees. Nearly half of consumers say they use, the use of buy now, pay later is important in determining how much they spend during the holidays. Even more say they're concerned it will cause them to overspend, according to a recent survey. Nearly half of people say buy now, pay later will allow them to spend at least 10 to 20% more than they would using a credit card. If you're hoping to get the coronavirus vaccine, you might be waiting longer than expected. We'll have the details next.